From where I live, home, it's like 2 minutes away from the sea. And my grandpa used to be a fisherman. Like, we go down on the beach and he meet his friends. And when we chat, I get into fishing. The money that my mom gave me to go to school with, to buy something to drink. And you take the rest, like buying hooks and stuff that you can fish with. I never see it, but I heard about Cosmo. I heard the fishing is crazy there, so can't wait to put my feet there.
Seychelles is a chain of islands situated north of Madagascar. And these atolls, which are from volcanoes, as it subsided, the coral sort of grew up to the sky.
It's really in the middle of nowhere. This is as far as you can possibly go.
You're probably going to fly to Dubai, Dubai to Mahé, Mahé to Assumption, Assumption on the boat to Cosmoledo. Once you're there, there's nothing there. There's absolutely nothing. There's no inhabitants there. There's no airstrip. You know, we've got to use a big vessel, so we use the Myers Dugong, which is a 150-foot ex-research vessel. We do carry security just in case, you know, you never know.
Haven't seen any pirates yet.
Cosmoledo is the mecca for GT fishing. It's the GT capital of the world. We have permit, a milkfish, triggerfish, we have bonefish, and we have big yellowfin tuna. Becoming a fly fishing guide in the Seychelles is one of the hottest guiding jobs to get. We get a couple thousand resumes every season. Alex is a success story. You know, he started at Alphonse as a bartender.
Was a bartender for 8 years. Spent a lot of time casting a rod on the grass.
He's a local guy, obviously born and bred here in Seychelles, and he's evolved to an incredible and a world-renowned fly fishing guide.
In my season, normally, I will go home for 2 weeks, a period of 9 months. Don't really see my family a lot. But it's a very good job.
Look on the surface there. Look on the surface.
Love triggerfish.
Jeet, eh? Jeet is a bad boy, man. The fish that will kill anything that move in its path.
Jeet is extremely ferocious in the way it attacks the fly.
I've seen GTs attack sharks, I've seen them attack pretty much everything. So they're just badass, and that's what everybody comes out here for.
GT, GT! Ah! Yeah, get the rod! Ah,
fuck. We've had a tough time. I mean, we have hooked 4 or 5 really big GTs.
That's the fish, baby!
All with very horrible results.
Oh, yeah!
Fly line gone.
Your tackle's failed us. Like, I mean, we've done everything. We've got the eats. We've just been smoked.
Yeah, man. That's what you call fishing.
That's horrible. We're professional, dude.
Oh, that's a big jeep. That's a big jeep. Yeah, this is the game changer. Yeah, that's it. Yes, 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 that's a big boy!
She a thought to me, and me a thought to she. But the day is coming that we must meet personally. She a thought to me, and me a thought to she. But the day is coming that we must meet.
Nice, Jeet.
She a thought to me, and me a thought to she. But the day is coming that we must meet personally. She a thought to me, and me a thought to she. But the day is coming that we must meet personally.
She a thought to me, and me a thought to she. But the day is coming that we must meet personally. She a thought to me, and me a thought to she. But the day is coming that we must meet personally.
It's sad to leave the Atolls now, but I'm happy I'm going home.
I got a boy, he's 1 year old now. I didn't see him for a long time.
Vini, Vini, compiare. Kahlil. Hey.
I will teach him, then he will choose. But I will definitely teach him how to fly fish. Maybe he can follow my footstep.
She a thought to me, and me a thought to she. But the day is coming that we must meet personally. She a thought to me, and me a thought to she. But the day is coming.